Blessed is he who reads and those who hear the words of this prophecy, and keep those things which are written in it, for the time is near. Those things.